shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Take his chicken, I'm doing them greasy. Looking for me, he better be Stevie. Bust a cap at his top like a beanie. All my artists gon' spray no graffiti. You must have been drinking, do not get it twisted. My Nina blue tops like a Fiji. I don't run to the net, I keep running the neck. I put two in the wrapper, no Reese's.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to Queen Bree, Wild Side, Normani, and Cardi B. Hip Hop Freestyle with Sean Bankhead Choreo. Let's get straight to it. All right, y'all, let's go. Normani, I think, I don't know. Cardi B too, I believe so. Queen Bree on Facebook, Miss Queen Bree 1113 on Instagram, Queen Bree 1204 on Twitter, and Queen Bree 48 on TikTok. Y'all make sure y'all go click the link down below and go support Queen Bree. No cap, Queen Bree. Hold on, she gonna say. Here you go. I'm seeing something right here. Y'all know I be watching everything, you know, your entire environment. I don't know. I think this fan to the right is on, and then the fan to the left. How don't you have that on? I'm pretty sure you dance. Look, you hear my fans? This is, it's fucking hot. Yeah, why you got all this? I can do this and shit, but I don't know. I just be feeling in mold. You know, I feel like I don't miss shit. Look, this is a different type of play. Whenever I take this shit off, I got a lot of fucking hair under this. I'm just waiting for my shit to, you know, pop out this motherfucker. But real shit though, like, this is a different type of quake than this one, you know? I feel like I catch more with the hoodie on. I don't know. It's just a vibe. Oh, I like that shit. I like the little size thing. Watching it about it. Watching it. Hold on. I like the slow motion. Yeah, see, that fan ain't on. The eyesight. The way she doing her joints, and then I see you, she pulled up with the bar and shit like that. She said something about taking somebody for a ride and some shit, and then Queen Bree, you know, up in a ride. If that shit kind of look uncoordinated, I don't know, it's my left hand. I can do a lot of things. All right, let's go. I like the slow motion. It's just how her joints moving. Like, ooh, the I don't want them Queen Bree hands. Watch this shit. I know y'all seen her get feisty right there. Don't. Hey, I like how she just, how her body moves. My nigga, walk hard. What's up, bud? She roll the dice, man. I ain't gonna go back. Keep the fuck out that door. Hey! You ain't stopping me. You ain't stopping me. The shit stopped. And I'm like, what the fuck is going on? But Queen Bree didn't say what the fuck is going on. She kept going. Because there ain't no stopping Queen Bree. She got a message and shit. Message! Sorry. Hold on. Hey, get it going. Fuck the bullshit. I like it. Kicking that foot. foot in the air, I'll be watching the foot as it's in the air. That's why whenever I see me do that, that's what I be doing. You know, she do a kick and she swing her foot, I follow her foot. You know, it may be a little delayed and late and shit like that, but trust, I did it. But did I go back? Fuck, I don't know. Fuck it, I don't give a fuck. Yeah. Wait, before I go, this Cardi B part, I remember I heard her say, she said, I can suck a watermelon through a straw. My reaction to that, and when I first seen it, go check out the reaction. But, like I was saying, it's just like her moves, they link so fucking perfectly together. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just like one move link in with the next one. You can't tell when she about to do a different type of move because she just so quick and so swift with the next shit. And then, damn, I'm talking like a fucking dance guru. Trust, I don't dance. No way. I just take my Louis rag. I don't wave it around. And if you know, you know, you're a fucking goat. But in another thing, too, it says Sean Bankhead choreo. So, like, I'm guessing that this is, like, she's doing, like, a choreographed dance. But I'm not. But I'm thinking in my head that Queen Bee, of course, is still adding in her style and her flavor into the shits, too. Because can't nobody dance like her. Hey, I like that little happy hop. That's online. With Queen Bree, whenever she get into the take me for a ride, now whenever Queen Bree is dancing to it, it's just so fucking smooth. I could watch every day of every hour of every second. Watch this shit. What you say? Oh my. Ugh. She turns around into the car. I like it. I don't know what the fuck she's saying. What? It's so sweet. It's so sweet. Oh, my back is hurting. My back be hurt every single time. Like, I just. But that's just what happens whenever you stay fit. Whenever you stay fit, then your shit, you can do all of that. My dumb ass don't be fit, because my dumb ass be leaning. I trust, I got a mirror right here, and whenever I be reacting, or just in general and shit like that, what is this? Y'all make sure y'all go check this out. Wait, did I react? Yeah, I reacted to this one too. Y'all go check that out, and go check out Queen Bree video. Go check it out. Link in the description, no cap. I be sitting, I be looking in the mirror, and then I be like, damn, boy, your back hunched the fuck over. I gotta sit up. My dumb ass be forgetting this shit. But hey, man, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button, comment down below. Anything that y'all want, I will highly appreciate it. I love y'all, appreciate y'all. Always continue to smile because that shit is contagious, no cap. Hey, me personally, y'all already know it's an infinity out of an infinity for sure. Queen Bree went fucking crazy. It's just like, bro, I fucked with the song, and then the Cardi B part was just the. That was just the, you know, the icing on the cake. You know what I'm saying? Like, Queen Bree dancing to this shit. Goodness, just so fucking. And like I said, this video showed off her smoothness, her swift, like how she can link the moves together and then just be like so fucking godly at it, or goddessly at it. My shit blurring up. Is that maybe that's telling me to move on? Okay, I got a special message for y'all.
Hi there, would you want this dumbass nigga to react to any song that you want? Well, he charges $5 for any random song and $10 for personal music. So make sure y'all know that. Continue dancing, bitch nigga.
Share all of my videos and don't be stingy, and please make sure I hit that subscribe button plus the bell so that you get notified every single time I drop a video. Shit. Check out my new mixtape, it's up above. If it's not up above, then it is the first link in the description. Thanks for watching.
If you still got choice, hold it tight like a baby, do a full bottle. Never let it go, man, even though times may get too difficult.
Man, I love my son. He motivates me in so many ways. He's a spark even in my dark days.